I get up and battle the day. Things don't always go my way. It might rain, but that's okay. I get to come home to you. Sometimes life may get me down. I get tired of getting kicked around. I feel lost in this maddening crowd, but I get to come home to you. 'Cause you are my best friend, and you are where my heart is.
Even Brad, my people, I love y'all so very much. Thank y'all for letting me be a part of such a special day in your lives. Can't wait to continue the celebration.
Happy wedding day, Even Brad. Eve, I love you like a sister. I've known you since sixth grade, and I'm so happy to be celebrating with y'all today, and I wish y'all the best.
Hey, Even Brad, I just want to say thank you for letting me be part of y'all day, and thank you, Brad, for marrying my best friend and making her my sister. I love y'all.
Hey, Uncle Brad and Eve, I can't wait to come sleep over.
And we love you.
And we love you.
Eve, you've been one of my sisters growing up. We both had brothers, and so you were always what I considered a sister. I always looked up to you, and I'm so happy for you getting married to an amazing guy that I know is going to make you happy. And I'm glad you waited till I was 18 so I could go on the bachelorette trip, but I'm so happy for you. Congratulations. I love you.
I don't know what I did to deserve to get to come home to you. 'Cause you are my best friend, and you are where my heart is. And I know at the day's end I get to come home.
Come together into the house of the church, that in the presence of the church's minister in this community, your intention to enter into marriage might be strengthened by the Lord with a sacred seal. Brad, Eve, in the presence of the church, I ask you both to state your intentions. Have you come here freely to enter into marriage without coercion, freely and wholeheartedly?
We have.
And are you prepared, as you follow the path of marriage, to love and honor each other for as long as you both shall live?
We are.
And are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God and to bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church?
We are.
Since it is your intention to enter into the covenant of holy matrimony, I ask you to turn and face one another, join your hands together, and declare your consent before God and His church. I, Brad, take you, Eve,
to be my wife.
I, Brad, take you, Eve, to be my wife.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I, Eve, take you, Brad, to be my husband.
I, Eve, take you, Brad, to be my husband.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
May the Lord, in his kindness, strengthen the consent you've declared before the church and graciously bring to fulfillment his blessing within you. What God joins together, let no one put asunder. May the Lord bless and consecrate you in your love for each other, and bless these rings which you will give to one another as a sign of your love and fidelity. Eve, receive this ring.
Eve, receive this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Brad, receive this ring.
Brad, receive this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Your brothers and sisters, I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Brad Preston Fong.
Sometimes life may get me down. I get tired of getting kicked around. I feel lost.
You know there's a light that glows by the front door. Don't forget the keys under the mat. When childhood stars shine, always stay humble.
And that's how it is. It's just quiet in the morning. Can't believe how much.